of a fallen humanity. In the waters of baptism, we are reborn children of God and inheritors of eternal life. By water and the Holy Spirit, we are made members of the church, which is the body of Christ. As we live with him and with his people, we grow in faith, love, and obedience to the will of God. In Christian love, you have presented this child for holy baptism. You should therefore faithfully bring her to the services of God's house. Teach her the Lord's Prayer, the Creed, and the Ten Commandments. As she grows in years, you should place in her hands the Holy Scriptures and provide for her instruction in the Christian faith, that living in the covenant of her baptism and in communion with the church, she may lead a godly life until the day of Jesus Christ. Do you promise to fulfill these obligations? The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give him thanks and praise.
Holy God, mighty Lord, gracious Father, we give you thanks. From the beginning, your Spirit moved over the waters, and you created heaven and earth. By the gift of water, you nourish and sustain us and all living things. By the waters of the flood, you condemned the wicked and saved those whom you had chosen, Noah and his family. You led Israel by the pillar of cloud and fire through the sea, out of slavery into the freedom of the promised land. In the waters of the Jordan, your son was baptized by John and anointed with the Spirit. By the baptism of his own death and resurrection, your beloved son has set us free from the bondage to sin and death and has opened the way to the joy and freedom of everlasting life. He made water a sign of the kingdom and of cleansing and rebirth. In obedience to his command, we make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Pour out your Holy Spirit, so this child here baptized may be given a new life. Wash away her sins, cleansed by this water, and bring her forth as an inheritor of your glorious kingdom. To you be given praise and honor and worship through your Son, Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. Heavenly Father, we give you thanks for the witness of the saints who have gone before us, for the willingness of Mary to be your servant in the world, to bear your son. We pray that you would help us, that we bear him into the world as well, and the light that comes from your son would shine forth from us, that others would know we are your son's disciples by the love we have for you, for one another, and for all others. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Father, we thank you for the gifts that you have given us. Another year, another gift of a Christmas. And we pray now you would open our hearts and our lives to receive your Son and to be led by your Spirit into the world. We pray for those who are unable to be with us this day, who are struggling with faith or life. Especially we pray for Judy as she struggles with her bone cancer. We pray for Morgan and Stephanie, for Sally, Riley, Jason, Kathy, and Vi, for Jim and Adam, for Larry and Lisa and Alan. We pray for Laura and Liz and Randy with his cancer, for Linda and Shirley, for Donald, Katie, Susan. We pray for Diane and Sharon. We pray for those who are struggling in their families, in their relationships. Especially we pray for Nicole and Hugh, for Karen, Tim, and Felicia, and all those who are near and dear to us, who we bring before you now, either silently in our hearts or aloud on our lips. We pray for those traveling on the roads. Pray for Katie. She struggles with life. Pray for Cecil. Into your hands, Father, we commend all for whom we pray, trusting in your mercy through your Son, Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. I ask you to profess your faith in Christ Jesus, reject sin, and confess the faith of the Church, the faith in which we baptize. Do you renounce all the forces of evil, the devil, and all his empty promises?
I do.
Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God?
I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead.
Do you believe in God the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.
Amen. And Priscilla, I baptize thee in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. A loud one. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, we give you thanks for freeing your sons and daughters from the power of sin and for raising them up to a new life through this holy sacrament. Pour your Holy Spirit upon Anne Priscilla, the Spirit of wisdom and understanding, the Spirit of counsel and might, the Spirit of knowledge and fear of the Lord, the Spirit of joy in your presence. Amen. Anne Priscilla, child of God, you've been sealed by the Holy Spirit and marked with the cross of Christ forever.
Let your light so shine before others that they may see your good works and glorify your Father in heaven.
O God, the giver of all life, look with kindness upon the father and mother of this child. Let them ever rejoice in the gift you have given them. Make them teachers and examples of righteousness for Anne Priscilla. Strengthen them in their own baptism, so they may eternally share with their child the salvation you have given them through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Through baptism, God has made this new sister a member of the priesthood we all share in Christ Jesus, that we may proclaim the praise of God and bear his creative and redeeming word to all the world.
We welcome you into the Lord's family.
We receive you as a fellow member of the body of Christ, child of the same Heavenly Father, and worker with us in the kingdom of God. And the peace of the Lord be with you all.
And also with you.
Peace, Lord Valley. We share the peace. Peace, Lord.